Hey guys, it's June 2nd, 2022, and it's the last day of school. Period physics with Mr. Rankin. We're vlogging this. Oh wait, let me. Yes, because in 20 years, when this comes, when you see this video resurface and it goes viral.
Oh my God! Remember our last day of school?
Yeah, this is
and
gonna
Becca
be.
And Becca has her own video.
That's right. That's right.
An essential part to high school experiences is the fact that we get to look back on them, to relive the good through nostalgia. And of course, it's not the physical things in the high school that I'll miss. It's not the pencils that we stuck. It's not the cluttered walls that I'll miss. It's what they remind me of. The people and the laughter that surrounded the class where we stuck those pencils on the ceilings. Mr. Herland, who claims that his room isn't messy. Small moments just like that. But also my hard work and the people who supported me in getting this far.
We're getting our caption done.
After the last day of school, my friend Charlotte and I went to the Cape. This was the first time Mother Nature's beauty was untainted by uncertainty. Uncertainty of what would come after vacation. Events, work, tests, where I'd go to college. But of course, I had to come back for graduation. It's kind of important, I guess. Future Rebecca, I hope you're still friends with these people because they're awesome. Like I mentioned in the beginning, future Rebecca, I hope this video brings you lots and lots of nostalgia, because there's lots of good to think back on.
Photo is really throwing me off. That portrait, whatever. No, I think it really adds to the.
That's a portrait of me my son did when he was in grammar school.